Well, a man is behind bars after they say he confessed to shooting and killing his tenant. This happened Saturday night at an apartment complex on the 7000 block of West 12th Avenue in Hialeah. Police say that the landlord, 76-year-old Reineiro Caballero, confronted his tenant about a $550 rent payment that was past due. He then went inside the tenant's home and reportedly shot him in the face. Caballero is charged with first-degree murder.